doing nothing at all versus doing small consistent effort. Those are two small sentences, but they have significant meanings. I'm going to express those two sentences in the language of mathematics. You might think, how does language can be expressed in mathematics? Well, everything is written in the language of mathematics. Let us consider this is a person, and this person gives an effort every day which is equivalent to 1.00. He do not change his effort all over the year. He do not change his working procedure all over the year. So at the end of the year, or after 365 days, the output of this person or result of this person is 1.00, which is pretty much small. On the other hand, let's consider this is another person. This person increases his effort every day in the amount of 0.01%. That means he or she increases his effort 0.01% every day than previous guy. So his base is 1.01, and after end of the year or after 365 days, this person get the result of 37.7. Look at the result of this guy and that guy. They have huge difference. What's the reason behind of it? This mathematical statement resembles to doing nothing at all, and this mathematical statement resembles to doing small consistent effort. What's the difference? Look at here. Both are the similar sentences, but the output is huge. One guy gets the output which is equivalent to 1.0, another person gets the output which is huge, 37.7. They have huge difference. What is the reason why they are getting different result? The moral story is, it doesn't matter whatever is your effort. The matter is, consistent effort is important and it's the key to success. Don't go, I have another interesting thing to show you. Simple question here. Which things can give you 100% success in your life? Hard work, knowledge, luck, money, or even attitude? Mathematically, I will show you which one can let you get success in your life. Let's consider A, B, C, D, E, F, and up to Z. Their position values are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and up to 26 respectively. That means A is 1, B is 2, C is 3, and so on. In this way, if we place the values for hard work, it is a total of 98%. In the same way, if we calculate the value of knowledge, it will give you 96% success. And what if we depend on luck? Your luck may give you only 47% of success. That means none of them can give you 100% success. What about money? You can get 72% success from money. Then what about power? 77% success you can get by using your power. That means hard work can give you 98% success. Knowledge can give you 95% success. And your luck, that can give you only 47% success. Money means 72%. Power is 77%. Then what else? Which things can give you 100% success? The answer is, everyone has that things. Yes, we have it, and it is attitude. Yes, the right attitude can give us 100% success. See here, attitude is 100%. That means we can get success completely by changing our attitude. So, change your attitude, change your life. This part of video has no real connection with mathematics. I just use mathematics here to make it understand the real scenario. If you feel love, a minimum love to mathematics, hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching.